Citizen Science Reporter can be used by members of the public to submit their observations of plants and animals of interest in the wild. The application is a configuration of the Crowdsource Reporter configurable application template on ArcGIS Online and can leverage your existing data schema to elicit observation reports from the public. You'll see I have the option to sign in to Citizen Science Reporter using social media or ArcGIS Online credentials, or I can simply sign in as a guest, which requires no username or password. In this case, let's say I'm an avid birder and I want to see reports of bird observations that have already been submitted. If I click on the birds category, I'm presented with a list of reported bird sightings. If I click on a feature I'm interested in, I can view the full list of information associated with that report, and I can view that observation highlighted on the map so I can get a sense of where that sighting took place. In my case, let's say I've recently returned from a birding trip and I want to submit a report of an osprey I saw while out in the field. I can simply click Submit a Report and then provide as much information as I can about what I observed. I'll start with indicating the species. Who is an osprey? Indicate the behavior I saw or what state the bird was in. Is confirmed occupied nest. Indicate the age and sex of the bird. It was an adult female. And then provide any additional information that I want included with my report. I'll also provide my name, phone number, and email. Next, I'll specify the date on which I observed this osprey and add any attachments I may want to include with my report. Perhaps if I was lucky enough to snap a photo of the bird while I was out in the field. Finally, I need to specify where this observation took place. I can either search by providing a place or address in the search bar, or I can interact directly with the map to specify the location. Now I simply click Report It to submit my observation. Now, that report can go on to be reviewed and curated using the companion application, Citizen Science Manager, which we'll explore in another video. If you'd like to learn more and configure the Citizen Science Reporter application for your organization, please visit the Solutions site. Thanks for watching.